crowd, all over. Sail! Get off the squad!
Captain
has
the wheel!
Mates, let's go! Hull sail, shed
technic! Full sail!
There was a ship, she sailed to
fire!
Captain!
Loose main sails!
Release the mains! Loose
topsails! Loose the gallants and run!
Drop anchor!
Thank you.
Captain!
Get the main street! Red House on sale! The harpoons.
As we were fishing off Hayes Broad,
he's over there. Secure the rope.
Hang tight. Nice one.
Stay sharp, man. Secure the rope!
Rope secure, Captain! Hang tight!
He's weakening! Brace! They'll tire you out soon enough. Brace, everyone! Hang on, man! Brace, everyone!
The beast is hurt!
Yes! faster!
We have him on the load!
That's it! Steady! Here we go! Fuck him! Quickly! They'll tire out soon enough!
We're going to hit it!
It's the white whale!
Fine catch, Captain!
That's booty.
Element is there.
We're ready and willing to do some good work, kind sir.
Creeping either of them.
Show the order.
British traveler, scholar, civil servant, and politician.
Never stop.
Shoot him! Don't give him the satisfaction of slipping away! Find him again!
Quick! Over there!
I've got a shot!
l'air d'un sacré dur à cuire. Mais j'ai l'impression que c'est que...
Take him down! You can't run forever. Keep at it!
Service can I provide? I'm bit of business.
Mates out! Let's go! Trim us off the wind! Crowded all on!
For sale!
To me, Johnny Poker, come rock and roll me over. To me, Johnny Poker, do. Oh, to me, Johnny Poker, let's get married.
Oh, Captain, looks bad.
Fire!
His weakest spot there, sir.
Fire!
Descends, Pierre-Lise. Je peux tirer.
French letting the natives attack helpless prisoners. Do the orders of war mean nothing anymore?
Get the mates!
Floating cargo for the taking, sir.
What the wind just blew in.
Hail and good morrow, gentlemen.
Once again, Captain Cook's resourcefulness has served us well.
I have located the man you were seeking.
Atawale.
Exactly. He was last seen in the French fort not 2 leagues from here along the river.
What would that scallywag be doing in a French fort?
Refitting his vessel, I suppose, after Louisbourg.
Thank you, Master Cook. We'll take it from here.
Farewell and Godspeed. Gentlemen.
The fort's just up ahead.
Good. Let us continue onward.
Close down! Catch some wind!
Impossible to maneuver.
Maneuverability is hardly the point.
Well, I don't intend to find out the point. Let's stay out of her way.
We can find our way around her. Just keep to the smaller rivers where she can't follow.
And do try to remain unseen. We don't want to attract unwanted attention.
Why would the French bring such a ship inland?
As the war is drawing to its close, they're becoming desperate. We'll expend any efforts to gain firepower.
No offense to Captain Cook, but that lady has more firepower than any I've had the pleasure of meeting.
She's not really my type.
but the French ones can have a certain charm. Did I ever tell you the story of Madame Vrenette? That wasn't her real name. Point is, I think I know a safe way to meet her.
Foolhardy to simply storm that fort.
Aye. We need to know what we're up against. I could take care of that.
Indeed.
Let's find a safe place to dock.
We're heading off the land! 50 yards off the wind! He's off the wind! Haul it all sail!
Aye, sir. I'll keep her close, and I'll keep her safe.
Good luck, Sher.
I make my own luck, Master Kenway.
Je l'ai en visée.
Blast sent their dog after me. Time to test your metal, Jim.
He'd stand still and fight me.
Admiral Wally is facing you on his own terms, picking the battlefield. And on his own ship, he is most at ease.
Find those martyrs! Else we'll be swimming home tonight!
This river's getting uncomfortably narrow.
Don't you worry, sir. Shay has got the Sabotinus rigs before. And the lake ahead is a dead end. Admiral Wally won't be able to get out. His ship!
A novel tactic.
He's saving his crew.
No. He's making a last stand. Let's not disappoint him.
Go after him, Shay. I will circle around.
Can we? Where's your hunting dog, Grandmaster Templar? I must have caused quite a ruckus for both of you to be chasing me.
Indeed. You've been four on our side far too long.
I served with your father here. He would be ashamed to see what you have become.
Really? I wasn't aware my father had a sense of shame.
Do not speak ill of your father. If you become half the man he was, it will be a blessing.
Blessing or curse. I am my own man. Have you had enough, old man?
This old... You are quick, boy, but not very clever.
Let him think he's losing us. We'll surprise him.
You will die as a traitor.
Forgive me, Adewale.
You dare beg forgiveness, child? Hell welcomes traitors like you.
Then I go there proudly, knowing I have done right.
It does not matter. Achilles already has what he needs.
I will kill
every last man who defends him if I must. I cannot let him succeed.
You have become a monster, Shane.
Perhaps I have.
Come.
At this point, the war's not really over, but the French have lost their momentum in the colonies.
The Templars can now focus entirely on the Assassins. They still have hundreds of men working for them in New York. Let us see what role Shay plays.
What is our progress on the precursor matter?
We are gathering ships and supplies, but it is difficult without a specific destination.
My man can help. I have enough to spare for a crew as well, Chevalier.
Hope has found a way to reproduce Master Franklin's experiment. We'll soon uncover the next precursor site.
And you are confident you can do this?
I am a keen observer, Mentor. The device will be ready shortly.
Very good. Keep me apprised.
We've yet to find where Hope is hiding. And most criminals in New York report to her now. I better find the Grand Master.